folks, I'd like to sing a song about the American dream. About me, about you. About the way our American hearts beat way down in the bottom of our chests. About that special feeling we get in the cockles of our hearts. Maybe below the cockles, maybe in the subcockle area. Maybe in the liver, maybe in the kidneys, maybe even in the colon. We don't know. I'm just a regular Joe with a regular jaw. I'm your average white suburbanite slob. I like football and porno and books about war. I got an average house with a nice hardwood floor. My wife and my job, my kids and my car. My feet on my table and a Cuban cigar. But sometimes that just ain't enough to keep a man like me interested. Oh no, no way. Oh no, I've gotta go out and have fun at someone else's expense. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. And driverling slow, even the ultra fast lane. Well, people will be behind me, Marco, I'm in certain about it. I use public toilets and I piss on the seat. I walk around in the summertime saying how about his feet. You'll figure the earth will. Sometimes I bark in handicapped spaces, while handicapped people that make handicapped faces. Maybe I shouldn't be singing this song, ranting and raving and carrying on. Maybe they're right when they tell me I'm wrong. Nah, I'm a You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get myself a 1967 Cadillac Eldorado convertible with black paint, with a whale skin hubcaps, an all leather cow interior, and big brown baby seal eyes for headlights. God! And I'm gonna drive around in that baby at 115 miles per hour to get 1 mile per gallon, sucking down 4 to 5 cheeseburgers from McDonald's in the old-fashioned non-biodegradable styrofoam containers. Then when I'm done sucking down those grease ball burgers, I'm gonna wipe my mouth with the American flag, and then I'm gonna toss the styrofoam containers right aside and rain a goddamn thing anybody can do about it. You know why? Because we got the bomb, that's why. Two words, nuclear fucking weapons. Okay, Russia, Germany, Romania, they can have all the democracy they want. They can have a big democracy cakewalk right through the middle of Tiananmen Square, and it will make a lick of difference because we got the bomb. So die! John Wayne's not dead, dude. He's frozen. And as soon as we find a cure for cancer, we're gonna far out the joke that, and he's gonna be pretty pissed off. You know why? Duke had never taken a cold shower. Boop, multiply that by 15 million times. That's how pissed off the Duke's gonna be. I'm gonna get the Duke and John Cassavetes and Lee Marvin Hay and Sam Peckinpah and a case of IE and drag on it back to say, you know, you really are an asshole, and to just shut up and sing this song, pal. Come on, I'm an asshole, and I'm proud of it.